let's review some manga, cartoons, and comics. Maybe do some drawing afterwards of some of them. First up, Pusheen, an adorable comic series I picked up a while. Is it a comic or a manga? I'm not sure. Which did we put it under? Or is it just a graphic novel? Pusheen the Cat. I recommend this book. It's done by Claire Bilton. It's a very adorable book series. I think there's more books she's done. I highly recommend. If you all have heard that Hello Kitty is definitely not a cat, which is weird. Which is very weird, actually. If you've ever got a chance to watch Anime America's Top 10, was it Top 10 Anime Cats? I highly recommend that one. I love that video. I think it's one of my faves of theirs. She goes on about which anime's cats are cats, and we find out the horrible truth. Hello Kitty isn't a cat. I don't know what she is, but she's not a cat, apparently. It's just weird. Anyway, I still like the character, though, but if you want a cat character that actually is a cat, Pusheen's your kitty. She's a cute, lovable cartoon cat, and she's a cat. Not a cat person, a cat. She's got little adorable things about her in this book, The Internet Sensation. I've got a little sister in here named Stormy. It's a very, very adorable series. I would highly recommend it if you want to have so many fun things. So, highly recommend this. So recommended. Alrighty, what's next on the whole comics and manga I would recommend? Yes. Little comic series, I think it's a comic, by Andrew Teston. His comics on Twitter, Tumblr, and all that, he's managed to make one book I'm very impressed by. Emotions Explained with Buff Dudes. It's a cute little comic book series. I would highly recommend you buying it. I got this one from Kinokuniya. Highly recommend checking out Kinokuniya if you want manga and comics too. They mostly do graphic novel versions of comics though, so they won't be doing those thin ones that are a little cheaper. If you want the thinner versions in Australia, I would go suggest King's Comics. Whereas you want like graphic novels and little comic books like this, Kinokuniya is your place. But especially being as it is a bookshop you can also find in Japan. I visited in there 2010. I don't know if it's still there, but I was there for at least 3.5 weeks in Japan. I loved it there. I want to visit again. Japan's awesome. This is in Australia, so that's where all my stuff. I have to wait a while. It's cute little stuff. Highly relatable. This stuff is so highly relatable to some degrees. Though it is from a dude's perspective. It's still relatable, so nothing against that, but you know, he's got some cute little characters. I love his art style, it's all adorable. I can smash anything, buildings, no example of what his stuff's like. I can smash anything, some buildings, mountains. Can you smash my sadness? And boop, happy. Yes, definitely would recommend his stuff. He does some interesting little series. Now, what else are we recommending here today? Ah, yes. The lovely comic books. I managed to at least grab three. Bye. Let me see. Sarah Anderson. I love her comic books. Little cartoon comics. We've got Herding Cats by her. We've got Adult is a Myth. Ooh! They're fluffy. The covers are fluffy. I can pet them. Fluffy covers. And big, big, mushy, hoppy, happy, happy. I'm not good with words, so I'm even worse with trying to learn other languages. So anyone who can learn languages and still be able to, you know, not butcher them, highly respected. Those people have to have like more than one language. English isn't their main language. English is still hard enough. I recommend her stuff. It is very highly relatable, especially for little girls. This is definitely how a lot of us millennials are feeling right now. On your set, go middle, baby boomer. Well, you're not even close. Typical lazy meal. Dip. Crippling dip. And so I'm making fun. That and definitely recommend these series. Good. Definitely. Good series. You like reading magical tales, Masters of Modern Fantasy? This is your book. It's the best book ever. Come on, where I found this one. I loved all these stories. Well, some of them was great, others, but they were great reads. Good book to read. Very good book to read. If you're like me and like fantasy, but you like it but not so innocent all the time. A little bit of darkness, but then go back to innocent again. Recommend a serious book. And anyone who likes reading dragon stories, definitely recommend this book. Dragon Book and Dark Alchemy. Got Garrus Nix doing one. I am doing a book review. Tales from the Masters of Modern Fantasy, The Dragon Book, and Dark Alchemy. Both good books. They're thick ones. They're fun reads. And what I got for Christmas, Manga. I would definitely recommend. My Hero Canada. Definitely a must.